Okay, a lot of people want to know how to get the golf ball onto the tee when it's inside one of these globes of water. This is the way I found to do it. You have to get a rhythm going and bounce it off the top of the glass. Then hope it floats to the tee gently. Close. Take some patience. And there you have it, balanced on the tee. Good luck, everyone.